Got the green light, thumbs up, drivers behind the line. Gonna start this one in 3, 2, 1, go!
And they are off and learning to fly here. Autonomous mode for qualification match number 86. A lot of red cargo, a lot of blue cargo flying through the air here. These teams are on their A game. Oh, human player barely missing that free throw. There's another one, barely missing. I want to see those dialed in by tomorrow, folks. Here we go. Blue Alliance, 63-97. Oh, barely missing some cargo in that low hub. They're going to try again for sure. Low Ellen Robotics shooting high up in that upper hub. Collecting some more cargo. Getting slammed by Amped Up, though. Amped Up playing some great defense all day. I've seen it. 781, though, biting back. 781 hopped on their horse, galloping over the Kinetic Knights. You got to watch out for them. Here we go. 31-61, Tron Titans from Oakville. Made a great shot into the upper hub for the Blue Alliance. Collecting more cargo as I speak. 781. Shoots up, oh, barely missing that lower hub, but their alliance partner, 4069, makes up for it. Here we go, 7902, chasing some cargo down the field. They've got their play in, locked in there. There we go, 4069 trying to line up a shot. 1374, Amped Up, just pushing them back. They can't catch a break. There we go, crowd going wild for these teams playing here. 31-61, lining up a shot. Here we go. Oh, a bit too far. Ricocheting off of Low Ellen Robotics on the Red Alliance. 50 seconds remaining. Here we go, 781, Kinetic Knights lining up a shot. There's one, and there's two in the low hub for the Red Alliance. 31-61, beginning their ascent. Their ultimate ascent to that high rung. They're starting on the middle. We got 30 seconds remaining. Low Ellen Robotics, a couple last second shots before they head over to their hangar. Tronic Titans reaching for that high rung. They've got it locked in, they've got it in their grasp. There we go, good pull up by 4069. They're onto the high rung. Oh, 3161 is down. But Low Ellen Robotics has made it to the traversal. Oh, we got a sideways robot there on the Red Alliance side. Oh, man. A lot of chaos in those last seconds. Let's sit tight and wait for that final score. While we are waiting for the technology scores, science, let's show us what you're working with.
Science, we're working with a whole lot over here on the Red Alliance. We have team 4678.
Cybercats.
Team 4976.
Rebel Robotics.
And team 4917.
Sir Lancerbot.
Over on the Blue Alliance, we have team 771.
SWAT.
We have team 3560.
Chingotics.
And team 5024.
Raider Robotics.
Technology, are you ready with the score?
Almost. We like to keep you all right on the edge of your seats here. Give us just a second, folks. We'll have that final score soon. All right, technology, we have that final score coming up on that screen. Red Alliance is the winner of that last match with a final score of 97-25 blue. Red Alliance were earning 3 RP in that last match. Great job by both alliances. All right, science.